Sanchez is now in the lockup, man. It's a fun little bike.
Spot the genetically superior one?
Yeah, Brucey. If you want another thing, tell me. Don't want this to get any worse. In a town of losers, you'll fit right in. Don't annoy me.
No, I have a family. I'm going to get my head fed. Here we went
along. Drug addicts. John Hunter wants to be your governor, but he ain't.
Scrap the motor till next month. Visitors will be able to watch 5-year-old Francisco reassemble the motor engine, or listen to 6-year-old Lily's simultaneous interpretation in 12 languages. Eugenics Incorporated presents itself as a one-stop shop for tailor-made tots, allowing customers to design their perfect baby by pre-selecting characteristics like IQ, sexual orientation, double D breasts, or a 10-inch hammer from a glossy catalog. Great stuff. Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. Here for people just like you. Models who used to send girls mixtapes. Independence FM.
Next hour.
We have a date. I am waiting for you.
We'll be right back. gonna fuck me like the nasty little bitch I am?
Tell me straight. You love it, no?
I don't know, Roman. It is the same as any other place, only louder. People don't know how to shut up here.
I bet you would like to teach them, wouldn't you, cousin? But you can't. Or at least you can't teach everyone. Really, you don't like it? The lights, the titties, the food, the opportunities? Come on, Nico, it's kind of incredible.
It's stupid. Everything is just advertising with nothing to back it up. Burger ever, and you believe it until you're sweating out all the chemicals in it and the hormones are making your balls feel fine.
My balls feel fine, but I did notice my man tits getting larger when I was eating a Cluckenbell every day.
Everything else is fake too. The titties aren't real, and the opportunities aren't opportunities at all. To seize them, you end up in so much debt that you'll be a slave for the rest of your life.
I cannot believe what you are saying. Do you seriously mean that you don't like fake titties, cousin?
Seriously.
Nothing hits the spot like a burger shot, cousin. My fifth chin is all thanks to these guys. What amazing burgers! I feel another chin growing on my face, do you see it? Okay, I'm ready to go home. You want to drive your cousin? Give me a call, yes?